I wonder what Andrew is doing at this moment, like right now.
Guys.
Hello?
Dude, we're all here. Where are you at?
Huh?
Wait, you didn't forget, did you?
No. I'm on my way, bro. I'll be there in 5.
All right, is everybody ready?
Okay, I gotta go. Hurry up.
Places!
I got it.
Okay, ladies, we're at a nice light pedal right now. We are feeling good, we are having fun, we are feeling sexy. Oh, ladies, we got a hill approaching. Start pedaling. Faster!
I want you to feel your inner womanhood right now. When I shout, we are women, you shout back, we are free. We are women!
We are free!
We are women!
We are free!
We are women!
We are free!
Okay. Good session, you guys. Good session. Wonderful. Did you feel the love today?
Yes.
I bet did you feel the love today?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I think that about wraps it up. Once again, amazing, you guys. I really felt the connection in here today.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you. Great work. Great work.
Man, yes, sir. Great class.
Thank you, bro.
Hey, Andrew. Can I come talk to you for a bit, man?
Yeah.
So what's going on, man? It's like 3 sessions now where you're late.
Yeah.
Just seems like you've been off lately, man.
Yeah.
Come on, talk to me.
I've just been getting home super late. I'm sleeping through my alarms and like, I barely even eat anymore.
Listen closely. All these reasons, everything that you're saying, these excuses that are coming out of your mouth, they're not happening to you, man. They're happening for you. Life happens for you. These are just building blocks to get to where you want to be successful, man. Seriously. Look, man, you have a lot of potential. You don't want to end up like me.
Yeah, Garcia, LAPD, you're under arrest. You're coming with me.
Listen, man, I'm telling you, you have potential, man.
What's going on?
Come on, let's go. You can
move it, buddy. Don't forget what I said.
Move, buddy.
Let's go. You're out of here.
Wait, what's going on? What'd you do?
All right, guys, so today me and Brett are going to play a little game called Hey, It's Time to Roll That Dice.
Hey, it's time to roll that dice.
So basically how this game works is we're gonna roll this dice and whatever it lands on we have to swap for 24 hours. So as you can see there's different things on here like swap cars, swap houses,
swap underwear.
Oh, I'm excited for that one.
That is nasty.
I wipe my butt pretty good.
No you do not. I've seen you wipe.
What?
I've seen you wipe.
When?
When you were, no, nothing.
Nothing.
All right, here we go.
Oh!
Swap underwear!
He poops like the fastest I ever have like
oh,
ever experienced.
Crap. What? What?
Oh! What the? Oh. Yo!
Dude.
No, there's no way.
I'm sorry, Brett, but we're gonna have to swap. Alright, ready?
That's gross. Ew, what the? Yo, you literally yourself.
I don't want you to go through this. We're gonna spin it one more time and see what we get.
Yeah,
I'm gonna just put these back on real quick.
I
you
smell
wanna smell it?
Yo, no.
I'm trying to
lick it though. Wait, what are you? Ew!
I'm gonna let you do the honors.
3, 2, 1.
Oh!
Houses?
My apartment, I think I haven't cleaned it in like a month.
Here are my keys.
Here we go.
Here's my keys.
Okay. Now we'll see you later.
All right, thank you.
Peace.
Whoa. Let's get it, baby.
Cheers.
Cheers, buddy.
Is there anything else to do here, bro?
I don't know. I feel like we've done everything already.
Wait. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Order some pizza?
No, fatty. The party.
Oh, right. Party!
So weird to be in Andrew's apartment, like, without Andrew, you know?
Ooh.
Honey, I'm home! My question is, why does he still have his stockings up, and why is there a massive Christmas tree? It's February. The dude doesn't know how to do dishes. This is where all the action happens, you know? Let's see how comfortable his bed is. Ah, he's got a posturpedic. Yo, there's some white stains on his bed. I don't know why. Ew. I'm gonna get out now. The bedside drawer is every man's like secret stash. So let's see what's inside of his drawer. Ooh, $20. And then we also have some of these back. Hey, he's sexually active. That's great. Keep it up, Andrew. Oh, he's got the large. Nice. But then he's also got extra small. Wait, so is this one just a brag and then this is the one he actually uses or what? Because this one's full. This one's empty. All right, let's check out his closet. Andrew has okay style. I feel like his style is like as close as you can get to my style.
That's pretty nice, huh? Let's try that on.
Oh, this is pretty sick. I should get like a full-on Andrew outfit going and take a selfie. You got the bucket hat. Oh, the fit is fire. We're gonna go into his bathroom. Ooh! Yo, it stinks in here. Paper towels? There's no toilet paper? Yo, this hurts. Okay, what the? He did this on purpose. Why are there pictures of me on his mirror? Do you think he just like looks at himself in the mirror and then looks at me and is like, I wanna be Brent one day.
I wanna be Brent one day.
This is so weird. What the heck is wrong? Like, I think I'm gonna take some Andrew selfies. So I feel like he would like kind of do some thirst traps.
Hell yeah.
Let's head upstairs real quick. Whoa! Andrew does some painting, okay. He literally has a whole painting set up over here. I mean, there's a whole camera set up and everything too, so it looks like he's about to film something here. I'm looking forward to it. So I got a little hungry, so I made some popcorn.
Now, what's in his fridge? The hell is this?
Yo, wait, whose kid is this? Andrew's baby? I'm gonna call Andrew. Yo, I swear, if this is Andrew's kid, with who? Bro, that looks literally exactly like Andrew.
Yo, what's up, Brent?
What is this on your fridge?
What are you talking about?
There's a baby picture, a picture of someone's baby in a belly.
That's my sister's baby. She's expecting soon.
Oh, your sister's kid. Oh my God, that scared me for a sec. But anyways, how's it going over there?
Oh, we're doing good. Me and Danny are just hanging out on the couch.
Nice, okay. Well, yeah, I mean, enjoy it. I'm enjoying it here, that's for sure.
Cool, I'll see you soon then, Brent.
All right, see ya. That was a close one.
That was a close one, guys. Now let's go back to this freaking party.
We're on Andrew's YouTube right now. Let's see what's in his recently searched here. And look at that. Look at that. The first thing is a Landrew. He's obsessed with my sister.
Oh, this was already watched.
Yo! This is just a montage of them having a good time together. Andrew needs to realize that she's never gonna like him. As soon as he realizes that, he can move on with his life, you know? I wonder what Andrew is doing at this moment, like right now. You think he's throwing like a party or something? Nah, he doesn't have any friends besides us. Huh. He would never throw a party. Especially at my house.
This is the best party I've ever been to in my life! Yeah!
Guys,
let's get lit! Feeling a risk like what? No, it's ain't. I did zoo, I be feeling on tank. I single suck me, oh, with no shame.
Yep, I'm nervous. Of course I'm nervous. But this is the thing I wanted my whole life. Every time I'm with her, I get butterflies in my stomach, you know? It's like I'm falling in love all over again. This is what I've been working for. What I've been building towards. If I don't try now, when will I?
I mean, even with that background and everything.
I feel like that part could be better.
I think this week's gonna be really exciting. Cause you know, with Valentine's Day coming up, I think I'm gonna ask Lexi to be my Valentine's.
The ball's on you, man. Okay.
Yeah.
Good luck with that, bro.
I feel like a lot of people are thinking to themselves, like, what makes him thinking he can score a date with this chick? What makes him even think that she would want to be in the same room as him? My main goal here is for the members of Amp World to look at us and think, wait a minute, that's true love. Tonight's the night.
Oh my gosh. What is going on? Who did this? Who's on the balcony? Oh my god!
Hey Lexi, these are for you.
Stop, I'm literally gonna cry. What is going on? Okay.
I brought you here and I know we've had our moments in the past and—
Have we?
I just really don't know how to express it, so I just wrote it down for you right here. Lexi, oh so sexy. Listen, we could be better than Bexy. Those glistening green eyes shine bright as day. May we hold on forever, I hope you always stay. As we lay down and cuddle, and maybe play, as I hand you these rose petals, please allow me to say, Lexi, will you be my bae?
It was really cute and thoughtful, but I kind of already have a Valentine. But it's really sweet, and I think that you're gonna find your person.
Thanks, Lexi.
Of course. Okay. You can let go now. All right. Good night.
I'll see ya. Hey, get home safe. Text me when you get home. I mean,
maybe.
Don't text me.
Well, that was the biggest mistake of my life.
It ain't gotta be your last love is on you. Maybe you should be like guys, and then we can hear you like guys.
Nah, I think so.
Guys! Do you guys hear me?
Is it recording?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, so today me and Brent are gonna—
Imagine.
Are you coming?
Cheers.
Cheers, man.
Beach. No kidding!
Who's calling you, bro?
Faster! Okay.
Order some pizza?
No, baddie.
Alright, wasn't that funny?
Yeah, that was good.